Hey everybody, it's Monday, April 9th. I'm here in the past at PAX East in the middle of the forest. It's not in Boston, Massachusetts this year. It's in the middle of a forest, as you can clearly tell. But don't worry about that. Worry about the new comic books that are coming out this week. I'm Brian Mitchell, and this is Out This Week. And we're back for the debut issue of Crude, coming out this Wednesday, April 11th. Killers once feared Peter Petrovich. Now they've sent his son home in a body bag. Hunted by his failures, Peter journeys across Russia to learn what type of man his son really was while hunting the bastards who killed him. And once Peter finds them, they will learn to fear him once more. Make sure to be on the lookout for the first issue of Crude by Steve Orlando and Gary Brown. Next up is the second issue of Robert Kirkman and Lorenzo De Felici's Oblivion Song. Nathan's obsession with Oblivion has put a strain on every aspect of his life. His love for Heather is really put to the test now that he's even closer than he's ever been to finding what he's truly looking for. Folks, find out what happens in Crude issue number one and Oblivion Song number two this Wednesday, April 11th at your local comic book shop or on Comixology. Yeah! Folks, I'm gonna get out of here. It's getting cold out here in the forest. It's getting darker, as you can tell. But make sure to keep coming back for more news on Oblivion Song and Crude and all of our other comic book titles. Make sure to go follow Skybound Games on all the social channels at Skybound Games. And be sure to come back for more news on Telltale Games, Pitchstorm, and more. We'll see y'all next week, folks. Bye!